For Patek Philippe customer service, there is, I would say, different missions. The first is to ensure the customer are able to give his watches to the next generation. And in order to have this commitment, we have to have a very strong customer service, not only in Geneva, but also around the world. Today, we have around 57 service centers with more than 200 watchmakers. We master the network from Geneva to be sure that all of them are really in line with our expectation. Patek Philippe recommends to service a watch every 3 to 5 years. For 3 years, mainly concern high complication watches and non-waterproof watches, which are more affected by dust or something like this. For the rest of the collection, the recommendation is to make a service every 5 years. It's mainly due to the reason of oiling, because the movement, the mechanical movement, but even the quartz movement has to function with oil. It means that every 5 years this oil has to be replaced. And if you don't replace this oil, then you can have some spare parts which will be a little bit more frequent wear. It means that then you will need to maybe change a little bit more parts during the next service. Patek Philippe invests a lot of time to be sure that within the customer service network, the service is equivalent in the United States or Russia or in Asia. We are investing a lot of energy just to be sure that those service centers respect the guidelines and the recommendation which given by Patek Philippe. For instance, just to be sure that the watchmaker have been trained by Patek Philippe. And it's not just a training about watchmaking, it's really a training directly linked to the specificity of Patek Philippe product. We ensure that within our network, you're going to have the right watchmaker, you're going to have the right tools, we're going to have the right procedure to be sure that the quality will be respected.
When a watch arrives for service or repair at Patek Philippe, it is put through a process lasting between 6 to 12 weeks, depending on the model and whether it is from the contemporary collection. This is what happens. First, every timepiece is registered and its service history is checked against the Patek Philippe International Customer Archive and, if required, the Historical Archive. In order to keep a record of the condition the watch arrived in, it is taken to be photographed. It then goes to the workshop to be assessed by a watchmaker. This is an important stage as it defines the process of the service or repair. The watchmaker removes the movement from the case and carries out a diagnostic test to check its accuracy. The watch case is then taken to the case and bracelet specialists, where an aesthetic assessment is made on its condition. The results are then conveyed to the watch's owner, along with an estimate for the service required. If the owner agrees, the servicing process begins. The case is prepared for polishing. First, the glass is removed. It is then put through a 45-minute cleaning cycle. In the workshop, the watchmaker begins the 1.5 hour long process of dismantling the watch's movement. Every component is assessed to determine its condition. Depending on the timepiece, a watch movement from the contemporary collection will contain between 100 and 350 individual parts. Once dismantled, the parts are taken to be cleaned, removing any traces of old lubricants. The next step for the case is polishing. This optional process consists of several stages. How many depends on the requirement and the work requested by the owner. only the most experienced jewelers can operate these machines, as it requires great skill to ensure as little mass as possible is taken off the case. After each polishing stage, the case is again taken to be cleaned. In the workshop, the watchmaker begins to reassemble the movement. For a simple movement, this takes between 5 to 8 hours, and up to 20 hours for a grand complication. Each component must be replaced in a precise order. For this particular annual calendar movement, there are over 275 different mounting procedures. Every component is carefully inspected again before it is put back in. Worn out or used components are replaced with new ones. During reassembly of a mechanical movement, there are typically 50 to 100 oiling points. These must all be completed correctly, or the watch may be damaged or stop. In the case fitting department, the case is given new gaskets. The glass is fitted. The case is tested for water resistance. Finally, it is taken for another aesthetic assessment. When approved, it is returned to the workshop, where the reassembled movement is put back inside. This is done in a dust-free, clean environment, as it is essential no dust is trapped inside the closed case. With the movement recased and re-oiled, the watch is again tested for accuracy and must adhere to set tolerance levels. The final step in the service process is quality control. The watch will remain here for a period of 14 days, during which it is put through a series of tests to verify the functional controls, self-winding speed, power reserve, accuracy, and water resistance. When the controller is satisfied it meets the Patek Philippe standards of quality, the strap and buckle are reattached, and the watch is sealed and vacuum packed, ready to be returned to its owner.